Hello again, friends and fans. Raptor here. Welcome back. George, what you doing? You sending out a tweet or something?
The will of the Soviet people hangs by a slim thread. Our next attack will sever that thread like a katana's edge. Tatsu? Tatsu?
Was he doing making coffee?
Almost, Father.
We must strike Odessa now, while they are still reeling from the destruction of Stalingrad.
I promise you, we will level the city and eliminate the Soviet Supreme General. Krukov is arrogant and brutal, and it's time to bury him.
I do not need General Krukov's death, only his obedience.
If we bury him, we won't need his obedience.
Wars are not won on the battlefield alone, my son, but in the hearts and souls of our adversaries.
Wow.
I want their hearts and souls, Commander. But I also want Krukov's head on a stick. Eliminate the Supreme Soviet General. Obliterate Odessa.
Man, the acting in this game is so fun. If you haven't already, make sure you go ahead and hit that like button to let me know you want to see more of this on the channel. And subscribe if you're new here. Let's get to our briefing.
Commander, this mission will make you the envy of all the Imperial
Army.
General Tatsu has created an awesome and terrifying weapon to help you take down General Krukov in Odessa.
Is that Metal Gear?
You must protect the weapon from the enemy's forces until it is operational. But once it is, the soldiers of the Soviet army will be running in fear.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's get him on the run, girl. What's
our
objective?
Your forces are called upon to aid with the construction of General Tatsu's secret weapon.
Okay.
You are expected to ensure the assembly area is well defended. Here are your orders.
Mm-hmm.
Safely transport the remaining weapon parts to the assembly area. Ensure the weapon comes online. General Tatsu expects you to set his plan in motion and will contact you in the field. That is all.
Okay, that's a big 0-10-4. Let's get into it. We're working with Kenji. I love Kenji. He's great. There we go. Whoa.
You must deliver the secret weapon, Commander. With it, we will march a devastating warpath to victory.
I'm on it. All right. Let's see. What are we doing here?
New objective.
Oh, escorting transports. Gotcha.
On our scanners.
All right. We don't want to lose any transports.
Go.
Keep hitting them, boys.
Safety's off.
Uh-oh. This one's going to get hit a little
our
bit.
Our ally is under attack. Submerged enemies detected in the area.
Submerged
enemies.
Oh, there.
Transports.
Submarine.
Patrolling. Copy that.
Come on, boys. Hit him.
On our way. Got it covered. Target acquired.
Okay, that's one destroyed.
We see them.
Oh, nice. They're leading the Soviets out on a little trap. Oh, another submarine.
In.
Can't lose any transports.
One of the cargo transports is taking fire.
Yes, sir. Copy that.
Uh-oh.
Scanning for enemies.
They're all taking fire. Okay, finish that one off. Another submarine.
What do you see? Go. Yes, sir.
Get him.
Scanning for enemies.
All right, one more sub. Don't let him get transports.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Oh, they're getting so
close. I will trash you until you beg for mercy.
And then I will play with you like a cat playing with little dying mouse.
No, you won't.
Our way. Take them out.
All right, let's get the rest of these guys. All right, we got one extra transport here. Oh, we were lucky. That was close.
Find a safe location to switch your chopper VX units to ground form.
On our way.
Okay.
Secure the area.
Our ally is under attack. Enemy base detected. A unit is under attack.
Boom. Okay, looks like we got all the transports here. All right, Kenji. Let's see if we can hit these guys.
We move, Commander. See if you can keep up.
Yeah, get all your forces up there. Start attacking.
The Soviets have strong fortifications here. Once we finish construction of the secret weapon, use it to bring down these defenses with
Metal Gear. Colonel.
Objective complete.
All right, let's
in
go.
In position.
Let's see what's happening. Is he going to bust out of that building? Come on, you know what's going to happen. You know it.
Commander, this is our newest weapon.
Wow.
The Shogun Executioner. and you will use it to crush the general's remaining forces.
That's so unnecessary.
Our ally is under attack.
We could have built 100,000 planes with that material.
All right. Shogun executioner lives. Now we shall make these fools suffer. Go on, Commander. Send it on its way.
New objective received.
Destroy artillery batteries. All right.
Ooh, that is quite the monstrosity you have assembled. I'm very impressed. But I'm afraid your little toy must be destroyed. And then yourself shortly thereafter.
Oh, he can send a shockwave as well.
The Shogun Executioner will be instrumental in destroying the Soviet entrenchments here. Once the artillery has been destroyed, we can expand our base more easily.
Oh, are these monuments you want me to... Oh, still with the monument crap?
Select target.
I already
enemy
walked
units
away.
Detected. Enemy base detected.
All right, let's go get that
An
artillery.
Iron curtain has been detected.
Can you walk around that bridge? Or is he going to go right through it? Oh my god, he can go through it. Sweet.
A unit is under attack.
The executioner is taking damage.
Sure is.
Move it near one of their Tesla weapons to make it regenerate.
Enemy units detected.
All right, hit the artillery gun.
Under attack. Soviet V-4 rocket launchers can be deadly in large numbers. Keep it to the Shogun Executioner.
Yes, zap me. The more electricity I become unstoppable.
The Shogun Executioner can deal a crushing blow to our enemies. But be careful. He's vulnerable to attacks from the sky.
Ha! Look at them scatter!
A unit is under attack.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, I don't want to blow up all these monuments and stuff. That's
enemy base detected.
I want to do
the point is ours,
Commander. Artillery. Alright, Kenji, if you can capture that, I can destroy the other two.
My forces are on the way.
Enemy units detected. Our ally is under attack. The Shogun Executioner feeds off of the energy of the Soviet Tesla weaponry.
Oh, another bridge. Yeah. Sweet. This weapon's cool. Let's see. Kenji, can I get you to attack that? Just that.
You need a little help?
There we go. Kenji, you don't even have anything set up in your... Bro.
Enemy units detected.
Alright, I'll get it, Kenji.
A unit is under attack.
Alright, we're gonna go up there and crush, and then crush, and then some more crushing.
Our ally is under attack.
What's up here? Oh, an iron curtain. Okay. What's he saying with this?
He's already gone.
There we go.
Enemy base detected.
Can we just walk through buildings? Does that destroy them?
Enemy units detected.
Oh yeah.
Enemy is under attack.
Sweet.
Our ally is under attack.
Nice. Artillery doesn't stand a chance. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, one more.
Enemy units detected.
Okay, we're gonna hit this
Our
last
ally
one.
Is under attack. A unit is under attack.
Kenji, what are you doing, dude? Wow, that helicopter is literally flying around with the thing shooting us. It's hilarious. Oh,
enemy
hi there.
Base detected. Our ally is under attack.
Now the B4s can't hit us as long as we keep moving.
Caution, the Shogun Executioner is taking heavy fire. A unit is under attack.
We got this.
Well done, Commander. With this victory, the Soviets are ready for the final blow.
This wasn't a fair fight. That thing did all the work. You cheat!
Our ally is under attack. New objective received. General Krukov must be eliminated.
Okay.
A unit is under attack. Emperor's rage ready.
Yeah, there he goes. At me, bro. All right, let's walk up the steps and destroy the base. I guess we're going to leave this monument down here, but it's kind of just a lame secondary objective. I want to blow up artillery and stuff. Oh, let's stop this building. Cut through it. Nice.
Our ally is under attack.
All right, we got to help Kenji. He doesn't seem to know how to build a base. Kenji, you got all these units here. Alright, let me show you how to do it. There you go. Take those units. Kenji, come on. Alright, whatever. Let's attack this palace and then we'll go straight for the Iron Curtain. And whatever else is on the flanks. Out of my way, bro.
What sort of... Oh.
The main wall on the Soviet base has collapsed. Now is the time to strike. Our ally is under attack.
Kenji, do your thing, bro.
Select target.
I hit it again.
Enemy units detected.
All right, hit the grinder. What is this thing called? The crusher crane. Okay. Oh, there he is. That's his fortress. Soviet VIP bunker. And the final thing. Another bunker, probably. Oh, the airfield. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. Yay. I didn't want to do the other monument thing. That's fine.
Looks like you will be spared for now. My forces are needed for a more important battle. But don't worry, I will return.
No problem, bro. Sweet. Oh, dude. Awesome. Well, that was a cool mission. All right, I will see you all next time for more of Command & Conquer Red Alert 3. You all take care. I'll see you soon. Thank you, everyone, for watching.